The Government of Alberta repudiates the sections of that document that address energy infrastructure. These ideas will never form any part of our policy. They are naive, they are ill-informed, and they are tone-deaf. Provincial parties differ from their federal cousins all the time. And so I'm hopeful that Albertans will know that on this issue, on this document, I differ very much. And members of my cabinet differ, and members of our party differ. This document has not been adopted. It's simply going to be discussed, and we will engage in that discussion, and we will make darn sure that the points that I made at convention are heard from Nanaimo to Cape Breton and everywhere in between. I support the energy economy that we have here. I understand the important linkage between that industry doing well and family supporting jobs. We, of course, as we've also talked about before, are very committed to diversification, and we are committed to our climate change plan, and we are committed to enhancing renewable energy opportunities here in Alberta. These are all important objectives that we need to meet in order to reposition ourselves economically and ensure that we're well positioned going into the next 50 years, and also to do our part on climate change. So we will do all those things, but we will do so collaboratively, understanding that we can be a progressive energy producer in this province and support the people who work in that industry and make that transition in a just way over the time that it takes to ensure that we maintain economic prosperity in this province.